गजाननं भूतगणातिसेवितं कपित्थजम्बूफलसारभक्षितं उमासुतं शोकविनाशकारणं नमामि विघ्नेश्वरपादपङ्कजं आपदामवर्तारं दातारं सर्वसम्पदां लोकाभिरामं श्रीरामं भूयो भूयो नमाम्यहं आर्तानामार्तिहन्तारं भीतानां भयनाशनं द्विषतां कालदण्डं तं रामचन्द्रं नमाम्यहं रामाय रामभद्राय रामचन्द्राय वेदसे रघुनाथाय नाथाय सीतायाः पतये नमः कूजन्तं राम रामेति मधुरं मधुराक्षरम् आरोग्यकविता शाखां वन्दे वाल्मीकिकोकिलं वाल्मीकेर्मुनिसिंहस्य कवितावनचारिणः शृण्वन् रामकथानादं कोनयाति परां गतिं गोष्पदीगतवारीशम् अशकीगतराक्षसम् रामायणमहामाला रत्नं वन्दे निलात्मजम् अञ्जनानन्दनं वीरं जानकीशोकनाशनं कपीशमक्षहन्तारं वन्दे लङ्काभयङ्करम्
क्रीडित्वा उपरतं रात्रोभाभरणभूषितं प्रियं राक्षसकन्यानां राक्षसानां सुखावहम् हिजो रावण The darling of Rakshasa maids, the unfailing joy of all Rakshasas lying fast asleep after a long night of sport and deep drinking potations. Tasmin jimuta sankasham pradeeptottama kundalam lohitaksham mahabahum maharajatavasasam. With his red eyes and mighty arms, he resembled a great rain cloud. Blue-black rain cloud, big rain cloud, as he lay dressed in a golden dress, golden cloth, and wearing priceless ear pendants. Lohitena nuliptangam चंदनेन सुगंधिना संध्यारक्त विवाकाशे तोयदं सत सतनिद्गुणम् इमेजिन देयर इज अ रेन क्लाउड इन द स्काई एंड इट्स इवनिंग टाइम देयर इज अ स्कारलेट स्काई देयर इज अ रेन क्लाउड एंड देयर इज लाइटनिंग प्लेइंग ऑन इट रावणास बॉडी रब विच हैड रेड सैंडल पेस्ट It looked like that, like the rain cloud, scarlet evening sky, lightning playing on it, adorned with exquisite jewelry, handsome Ravana. Mm-hmm. He had the ability to assume any form. Kamarupitam, Kamarupinam. He looked like Mount Mandara was sleeping. The mountain Mandara was sleeping with all the trees and bushes nearby, all of them. Nishwasantam yatha nagam ravanam vanarottama asadhya paramo vigna sopasat patsubhitavat. Now we have seen Ravana through the eyes of Hanuman. It's not as if it was taking all this time. This was in the second notice by Hanuman. And even as he saw it, even as he noticed for a second, he recoiled. Effect of Ravana. Nishvasantam yatha nagam. His breathing is like a cobra hissing. Or the hissing of an elephant or a snake. The great ape was stunned and recoiled like someone who has had a terrible fright. Arigya. Ravana. Quickly he climbed onto a platform from where he could see better. He climbed onto a platform and peered closely at the Rakshasa king. The splendid bed of Ravana, on which he was sleeping, the bed looked like a lake in which a huge elephant might come and sleep. The mighty arms of Ravana look like Indra's flagstaff, lying like that. And in those arms of Ravana, Hanuman noticed scars, battle scars. Scars left, he could make out, this is from Vishnu's chakra. This is from Indra's Vajrayudham. This is from Airavata's tusk. Scars, battle scars. Indra's Vajra had left marks on his shoulders. Built like iron clubs, his arms. With fingers open, he was sleeping. Those fingers looked like five-headed snakes. Mighty arms, smeared with sandal, red sandal, which looked like rabbit's blood. Arms, which had been massaged by lovely maids. Arms, which had made his enemies wail in distress. And as the great king slept, out of his mouth came his breath, filling the atmosphere with flavor of wine and meat. The dark colored Ravana lying on the bed, hissing, looked like an elephant asleep in a great stretch of water on the bed of Ganga. Golden lamps were burning on all four sides of his bed, illuminating him like lightning flashing in the clouds. Padamulagatachapi tadarsha sumahatmana patni sa priyabharyasya tasya rakshapate grihe. And around him, lying around, at his feet, around him, under his arms, were his loving wives. Shashi Prakasha Vadana Varakundala Bhushita Amlana Malya Bharana Tadarshari Utapa. Their faces looking like the moon, wearing lovely ornaments. They look like unfading flowers, flawless jewels. Nrittavadika Kushala Rakshasendra Pujankaga. They were all skilled in Nritta and Vadika, in music and dance, and they were accessories of Ravana's arms. He used to throw his arms around them. Madavyayama khinnastha rakshasendrasya yoshita teshu teshu avakasheshu prasuptasanu madhyama. These lovely wives of Ravana, tired, madavyayama khinna, the exercise of intoxication, sporting in the night, had left them shati, madavyayama khinna. Strained by the sport of love, they had fallen asleep when? Teshu teshu avakashishu, whenever they got an opportunity, they slept. Teshu teshu avakashishu. Angaharai sataivanya komalai nritta shalini vinyasta shubha sarvangi prasupta varavarnini. One among them, who was obviously very skilled in dancing, she was sleeping with her delicate body posture in the same dance posture. In a dance posture, she slept. Another one, Kachit Veenam Parishwajya Prasupta Samprakashate Mahanadi Prakena Prakeneva Nalini Potamashita. Another one had fallen asleep hugging the Veena. She looked in a river, there's a log floating, and there's a lotus, a plant which has been uprooted, which comes and winds around that log. And together it's floating. Like that, she looked, her arms wound around the Veena, slept, sleeping like that. Anya kakshagate naiva madduke nasi dekshana prasupta bhamini bhati బాలపుత్రేవ వత్సల. అనదర్ లేడీ, అ బ్లాక్ ఐ బ్యూటీ, షీ వాస్ ప్రెసింగ్ అ మడ్డుకా డ్రమ్ క్లోజ్ టు హర్ హ్యాండ్ అండ్ షీ వాస్ స్లీపింగ్ లైక్ అ లవింగ్ మదర్ కీపింగ్ అర్ ఇన్ఫెంట్ చైల్డ్. దెర్ ఆర్ మోర్, ఐ విల్ లీవ్ యూ టు ఎక్స్ప్లోర్. There was one who was clutching an instrument, pata, like one who would clutch her lover who has returned after a long separation. Like that. Another. Also, sir. There was one lady with inebriated looks who had slept while she had been playing the mridangam. Anuma notices a lovely hand, the fingers are soft, plump and golden hand. Plump hands here, playing mridanga. Another one who had fallen asleep, when she had fallen asleep, she had upset a pot of water. So there she was, there was water around her and she had slept off like that. She had slept like that and she looked like a many-colored garland of flowers in spring season which has been sprinkled around with water to keep it fresh. తాసామేకాంత విన్యస్తే శయానాం శయనేషు భేదదర్శ రూప సంపన్నాం అపరాం సకపే స్త్రీయం. తాసామేకాంత విన్యస్తే కపిః హనుమాన్ దదర్శ సో తాసాం అమాంగ్ దీస్ ఉమెన్ రూప సంపన్నాం శ్రీయం. అమాంగ్ దెమ్ దేర్ వాస్ అ వెరీ బ్యూటిఫుల్ ఉమెన్, వెరీ గ్లోరియస్, స్లీపింగ్ శయానాం శుభే శయనే ఇన్ ఎన్ ఆస్పిషియస్ కౌచ్. ఏకాంత విన్యాస్తే, బట్ ఆల్ బై హర్ సెల్ఫ్, అలోన్ ఇన్ వన్ సైడ్. షీ హాడ్ హర్ ఓన్ సెపరేట్ కౌచ్ అండ్ షీ వాస్ స్లీపింగ్ దేర్ అట్ సమ్ డిస్టెన్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ది అదర్స్. ముక్తామణి సమాయుక్తై భూషణై సువిభూషితం విభూషయంతి వివచ స్వశ్రియా భవనోత్తమం. గెటింగ్ ఓవర్. ముక్తామణి సమాయుక్తై భూషణై సుభూషితం విభూషయంతి వివచ స్వశ్రియా భవనోత్తమం. షి హాడ్ ముక్తామణి, భూషణై, ఆల్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ ఆర్నమెంట్స్ షి హాడ్, అండ్ షి సీమ్ టు లైట్ అప్ దట్ ఆల్రెడీ బ్యూటిఫుల్ ఉత్తమ అపార్ట్మెంట్ భవనోత్తమం. షి వాస్ లైటింగ్ ఇట్ అప్ విత్ హర్ ఓన్ గ్రేషియస్ బ్యూటీ. గౌరీం కనకవర్ణాభాం ఆవిష్టామంతఃపురేశ్వరీం కపిర్మందోదరీ తత్ర శయానాం చారురూపిణీ. కపిర్మందోదరీ తత్ర, ఇట్ వాస్ అ లవ్లీ మందోదరి. మందోదరి మీన్స్ స్లిమ్ వేస్ట్, మందోదరం. లవ్లీ మందోదరి కనకవర్ణాభాం, కంచనవరం, ఆల్సో గోల్డ్ కాంప్లెక్షన్ ఆఫ్ గోల్డ్, ద ఏప్స్ ఆర్ స్లీపింగ్, ద డార్లింగ్ ఆఫ్ రావణ, ద క్వీన్ ఆఫ్ అంతఃపుర. ఇన్ దట్ అంతఃపుర ఈశ్వరీ, అదర్స్ ఆల్ బ్యూటిఫుల్. హనుమాన్ థాట్ ఈస్ అమ్మాస్ వైఫ్ ఇస్ లైక్ దిస్, ఈస్ సో లక్కీ అండ్ హియర్ అవుట్ షైనింగ్ దెమ్ ఆల్. సదాం దృష్ట్వా మా బాహుర్భూషితాం మారుతాత్మజ తర్కయామాస సీతేతి. రూపయౌవన సంపద హర్షేణ మాతా ముక్తో యుక్తో ననంద హరియూతప. ద సన్ ఆఫ్ మారుతి సా దిస్ లేడీ అడార్న్డ్ విత్ సచ్ బ్యూటీ అండ్ షీ వాస్ సో యంగ్, సీయింగ్ ఎ యూత్ అండ్ ఫార్మ్, హీ కంక్లూడెడ్ సీత, దిస్ ఇస్ సీత, రామ హ్యాడ్ డిస్క్రైబ్డ్ హర్ and she fitted. This is Sita. And he was thrilled, the warrior Maruti, Vanara, he was thrilled and he was in joy. He said, found! Aspotaya maasa susumba puccham nananda chikrida jagau jagama thambanaruha nipapata bhoomau nidharenasyam prakritim kapina. Aspotaya maasa, he started slapping his shoulders. సీత కిసింగ్ హిస్ టెయిల్ ఇన్ జాయ్. very playful. What do you do? Jago Jagama. He started singing. He's a beautiful singer. Started singing. Aroha Stambham Aroha Nivabhata Bhumu. There was a pillar there. He started climbing up and down, jumping down, climbing and jump, climb, jump. Enjoy. Nidarsha Swam Prakritim Kapinam. He was showing the nature of a monkey, his own nature of the monkey that came out in that joy. Kissing his tail, clapping his shoulders, running and jumping, climbing and jumping, all that. Sita has been seen. Then he said in one shot he dismissed the notion, not Sita. Not Sita. Narameena viyuktasa swaptumarhati bhamini. Without Rama, she will not sleep. She thought. She cannot be sleeping like this. Na bhoktum naapyalankartum napanam upasevitum. She will not be having such party time. She will not be decorated like this. All beautiful ornaments. None of which she took from Dandakaranya. So Ravana's ornaments she is wearing and sleeping. And she's obviously nicely drunk and sleeping. That not Sita at this point in time she'll not do. It concludes. Nanyam naram upastadum suranam apijeswaram. And she will not admit another man into her company, even if she should be Indra himself. Hanuman thinks. He concluded. And resume his search for Sita. On that note, we'll conclude here today.